his franchise, that he's not roiding anymore, that he can still hit without the steroids, without the PhDs. This is really cool. It's exciting. I'm glad for him, but it's a minor deal. PhDs, what did I say?
PhD. He definitely doesn't have a PhD either. But yeah. Maybe he has a player-hated degree as well.